So Meta has finally launched its much awaited Threads app. It is being positioned as a direct rival to Twitter, and the company claims that users will be able to post that are up to 500 characters in length, or videos that are up to 5 minutes long. And of course, you will be able to post photos as well. In a way, the app is very similar to Twitter and is almost Twitter-like. You can of course reshare posts, which is very similar to how retweeting works on Twitter. And of course, you can like and share the posts on other social media platforms. But that's where the similarities stop, because you do not have features like the ability to include hashtags, and therefore you do not have a trending page. So you won't be able to see trends that are happening on the platform, at least right now. So in a way, the platform is in its very nascent stage. And unlike some of the other competitors that Twitter has had in the past, including Mastodon and the upcoming Blue Sky, Instagram with its Threads app has a huge user base to leverage on. So yes, you can import all of your bio data, including your name, your username, the links that you might have posted on your profile, and you can carry those over to Threads. And that experience is built on how you actually log in into the app. So you need an Instagram app. It doesn't matter if it's inactive or functional, but having an Instagram account is a stringent requirement. So that's how the app slightly differs from Twitter and some of the other platforms, because it already has a super huge user base which it can leverage on. And of course, if you are verified on Instagram, you are verified on Threads. You do not have to buy a separate membership. So as long as you are subscribed to Meta Verified over on Instagram, you will get that blue tick over on Threads as well. Or if you are a legacy user, a legacy verified user at that, you don't have to worry about it. Your blue check mark will also show up on Threads as well. So in order to sign up for the app, all you need to do is head over to Apple App Store if you're using iOS, or over to Google Play Store if you're Android. So on those respective platforms, all you need to do is search for Threads and Instagram app and download it. Next, all you need to do is have an Instagram account in place on your phone. And then when you open the Threads app, you'll be prompted to log in using your Instagram account itself. So you do not have to fiddle around much while signing in. So you can import all of your data from Instagram over to Threads as is. And of course, you can choose whether to make your account public or private. Next, you can choose to follow all of your accounts that you follow over on Instagram. And so all of the accounts that you follow on Instagram will show up on Threads, and the availability when they show up on Threads depends on when they decide to actually sign up for the app itself. So yes, the app has launched to much acclaim and hype thanks to its integration with Instagram and the already huge user base over there. And Mark Zuckerberg, Meta's CEO, well, he has claimed over on Threads that the app has seen a whopping 10 million signups already, and it is expected to grow further. So we will continue to update you what comes of the Threads app. I am Shaurya Sharma, reporting for CNN News 18.